All right, so
you can see it.
Get this item here. Gray cufflinks. Okay. Is there a shadow over here? What the hell? Where are the shadows at? Come on over here, buddy.
We can get it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Gotcha. You're Valkyrie, right? You have no weakness.
Bless skills will be nullified, so be careful.
It's time.
I need to inflict a status on you. Do I have anyone? Is that it? Got center of food. Rage is not the only one on the plot on them. Alright, let's go to Kinky.
Kinky!
And let's go for dizziness.
You're mine.
What? Topher, you missed!
Dodge this! Great.
No hold guard!
My wrath.
I guess I'm ready.
You're everywhere.
What? Dodge fist. No, I gotta remember that. I've got to remember that. Mind slice. Bye, Tetchy. Oh my fucking god. We got everything. Why?
Using this!
That's fine, I guess. That's not fine! Counter strike, yay! Stop it!
Persona! Okay.
Got to heal. We're not friends. Alright then.
Queen Mom!
There. Get for get. Pull this.
Persona!
Now then, I'm glad this is settled.
Use my persona!
Tetchy got blown back though, that's pretty funny.
Don't forget this feeling. Good work, everyone!
Tetchy just got blown away. Level up!
Alright, level up.
Okay. Alright. Well, Morgana, do your work. We're just walking around checking for shit. Treasure! Heaven ring. Not sure what that is, but. Alright, so if we go back up here, there was this door. It wasn't just a room with treasure in it, so. Let's get the lifestone back that someone used. I wonder who did that in that last battle. That's where we're supposed to go then. Winner take all graffiti. We really need to find a mapless joint. Oh shit.
Show me your true form.
Ambushed. New unicorn. True darkness, right?
Curse skills will work.
Come.
Let's see. If I use analyze, assist.
Let's go.
Hey, you can go for his weak spot.
Ready
to stop. Ooh, Joker, you're looking cool.
Oh, I'll attack him. Go.
Beat him up.
But, like, you can tell Catchy's a temp party member because he didn't have one of these. And maybe he has one. And we just didn't get it the last time because of the reinforcements, but we'll see. We'll find out. We'll find out in due time.
That was an easy win. Let's go, Joker.
Oh, there's nothing. What's the purpose of this room? Oh, that. I guess. There's a treasure chest over there. Hello.
Show me your true form.
Happened to just walk up on you here.
Surprise attacks? It's weak to bless skills. Do we have wind attacks? Shouldn't be used.
All right, we're
for something else. Take that.
Well, unfortunately. Oh, I know, this is perfect.
Ravage them.
Oh, you're weak to bless, that's right. That was off.
Robin Hood.
And there it goes.
My skills exceed yours.
And there it goes. Good one, Crow.
Give it back to me.
There it goes.
There we go. Bye bye.
Nice, Joker. Beat him up.
Sure, I was thinking they're weak to curse, but no, it's not that. Weak to light. I even looked at it. I just brain farted. More level ups.
This new skill suits me.
Slamic arm.
Okay.
Interesting.
A complete victory.
Wait something.
Now let's keep going.
Go past that door. No point even looking at it otherwise. Alright, let's check out this area. Chest.
Hey, that's a treasure.
CD gear. Oh, fuck. That's a mini boss.
The effect of the cognitive world.
Yep. Safe room. It's our first safe room, too.
I'll just add this.
Alright. Let's go back out then.
Let's go.
Oh, this will see the end of this portion of the dungeon then. There's a mini boss right here. Whoa, crap! This thing don't want anyone getting past there, huh? Anyone try attacking it? Or we can always find another route. We may be able to sneak around it and avoid fighting. What do you want to do, Joker? Let's see if that's true.
I can feel it.
I feel like it's not true. Oh yeah, look right here. There is another path. Holy shit, there really is a way around. We really got to the other side of the door, he's in front of him and everything. Wow. Oh shit. Take a look at that. Talk about being heavily guarded. They're practically screaming at us about how there's something important in there. It would be foolish to overlook this, and perhaps even more foolish to meet them head on. What is their call, Joker? Doubted it last time, and there was a way around.
Focus.
And holy shit, there's another way around. I don't believe it. Well,
focus.
Something up there. How do we get up there? What the hell? No, it should be from that thing. That's lame. Well, we're attacking these guys then. We're attacking them. Oh, it's about to end a unicorn. Alright, my Frayla.
Out of our way.
No. Okay, only one this time.
It's time. Go down.
Wait here.
Right off their feet. Nice, Joker.
Let's go. Something else.
The top pasta. Can't
I'll do my best.
Let's just let's have a Maggie Dola.
Out of it.
Oh, actually, it worked. It's the first time we've ever seen that. Yeah, I'm not wasting any more SP. I know dodge is. Oh, that was a lot of SP.
Prepare yourself.
Bye bye. See, that was fun. Oh, that was not very aggressive. In any case, we should be able to enter this room now, I believe. Where are you going? Check inside first. Okay. I was trying to get through the dungeon. Oh, Jerry, you can look at my exploration. It's locked. Some things will be so simple for us, so we'll have to search for another way around after all. There's a room right there. That's the room we're looking for. What the fuck, dude? We did!
I can see it.
Look, there's nothing in here!
Focus.
I'm very confused. I'm very angry and confused, actually. What do they want me to do? I don't get it.
I have something.
Just look at this.
You got it.
Let me guess. Still won't let me. What the fuck? I don't understand. I'm supposed to go take out that big guy? We can take him out, I don't give a fuck. Check it out.
Show me your true form.
Get the ambush on it. Yep. Oh, we have you! No, we have one of them. Okay. Maybe they're mini boss, so it's supposed to be mini boss forms.
You're mine.
Wow.
You missed.
Great.
Manifest. I was merciful.
Persona!
There we go, they're both half dead.
Die already!
Oh, I'm the younger. Aki's dying as well.
Time.
Talk triple down again. Yeah, they're dead this turn. Oh my fucking god! Please kill them. Thank you. That was a little close. I think they'd be going next. I should check before I attack, but. Look, we had to beat them to get the keycard. So we just have to beat them no matter what.
What a skill.
I don't know why I thought it had to. Hey, drop something. Is this some kind of key card? Next time, maybe this will lock something that barred door. Say so. I'm sure I lied a lot of healing early on. I'm not keen on that, actually. Alright, let's open this door up.
You got it.
So it's on the other side.
Yes.
Here we go. And it's the way to the next area, of course. What an illusion of choice, right? Another mini boss, are you kidding me? What's going on here? I should be able to use it to get into the customer database. Okay, let's go ahead and take that guard down. How do this, Joker? Wait, well, then we should defeat it at once.
Show me your true form.
We got another ambush. Whoa! Dang. Level 53? Okay, dodges electricity. Okay, let's just start the usual.
Let's go. You're mine.
Alright.
Persona!
That hurt it. You got you with this guy. Right, of course you resist physical. Great! This is bad. This is really bad.
Prepare yourself!
It's got Miracle Punch? Oh my god, he died. Holy shit.
Ravage them.
Okay, that hurt it.
Let me hear
yes,
this.
It's a crit.
Gonna knock you out.
You sure showed me.
All out attack, let's go. Oh no, man. Not bad.
Okay. Yours.
Severe physical damage. Not severe enough. Okay, you should be able to finish it. Yeah, your rebellion didn't matter. That's a member's card. Look at that.
All right.
White Rider got a skill.
Whoa, badass.
What's this one? No, we're fine. Foul Breath. Then we got some cards. Oh, if that's what we're looking for? Oh, there are no names on them. They'll be unusable if they remain unregistered. I can handle that. Okay, franchise strengths are complete. I wasn't sure what name to give it, so I just thought randomly. Taro Tanaka. That's way too simple. Aren't they going to figure that out? Oh, they already know what we look like, and then we've intruded into the palace. Then again, it's probably better to be safe than sorry. Yeah, the name for this card is a little more elaborate this time. Shinji Nakanomatsu. Also on map at the casino. Joker, can you hold on to this card in the map to lose, okay? That's the Atari Tanaka card. Now we'll get them the next time we see a garbage can. Why me? This kind of chores always fall into the newbie. Oh. No! That's really bad. Dude, you're giving him access to go about the dungeon how he pleases. When we're not here with him. Use elevators. That's correct. Use the path and go back the way we came. Let's
all
hurry.
Right, then.
Look at this motherfucker! Dude, they're not even trying to hide it. They're not trying to hide it. We're keeping the party because he's got really good skills. That's it. If he didn't have good skills, he'd be out. Trust me. There was some treasure at the end of this hall. Let's get him.
I'll reveal your true form.
Ah, the power again. What do you mean?
The gunfire gets through its defenses.
Oh.
Watch your remains melt right off their feet.
There we go. Easy. Easy peasy.
They're done for.
Done.
Okay.
Leave the noobs and let's go.
What's in this room? Whoa. Yeah, that guy's wanting to spend tons. Make sure he keeps losing. And the guest at number 48, number 92, it's about time they hit a huge loss as well. Let's say this is where they keep someone else in the casino. Let's go somewhere else before they see us. thought there'd be something a bit more down here, but it's fine. Alright, through the door. And from behind, got him. True form. Oh, this pair. I'm not huge on this.
Let's go.
Beat him up.
There. I'm not huge on dealing with Valkyrie at all.
Not yet, my turn. The
persona's
already
up.
Power
up my Freyla there. Power up my Freyla like that.
One enemy defeated. Go get him, queen. I'll use my persona.
Yeah, you will use the persona. Valkyrie's tough.
Persona!
My skills won't do anything.
My skills exceed yours.
Oh, you're speaking to me? Well, guess what? Show me the money.
Goodbye.
Yep, deuces.
Losers.
Good work, everyone.
It's a step forward.
Level 45. New skill. Duke boost. Rogue.
Let's try it out.
I'm here in a flash, but our physical's not that great. I mean, it's the same. It's 30-30, but I feel like we have users who are much better suited for physical than Makoto. She's good for nuclear and healing. An occasional buff. She's gonna get that mix. And that's gonna replace that for sure. The defense is a buff I will take. Oh shit, what'd you get?
Now I can fight harder.
Barrier that reflects magic damage once for an ally. What's the difference? Six XP. Oh, physical damage. I got you. Give her a side break, I guess. Climate decorum? That's not gonna. We're not getting that. Nope, we're not getting that. That sucks.
Okay. I can feel it.
Alright. Nothing in here? Nope. Okay then. Surprise!
I'll reveal your true form.
I've got the advantage. Persona! Don't rush this. The enemy is weak, but wind won't do much to it.
Get punched.
Persona! You're mine.
Two enemies floored. Not bad,
Joker. Ryuji, Swift Strike him.
Alright,
oh my god, that's insanely good.
That should do.
Okay, let's move on.
The level ups are real because you were underleveled by a little bit, but I'm sure it'll bounce out here in a bit.
Alright.
Leave the noobs and let's go.
Hush. So there'll be a bit more treasure in here, but for a casino, there's not a lot of treasure. Alright, where's this gonna lead us? Is it gonna be up on the ceiling? I wonder? It is! Alright, so we've come full circle.